opinion and agree. Like I said, we are productive members of this society, and all we want is for them to take us into account, to make us, you know, feel like we are part of this country, because we are Americans.
And now I'd like to read a statement from Speaker Pelosi regarding the DREAM Act. I have long been a supporter of the DREAM Act, and am proud to reaffirm my support.
This fast has three goals. The first goal of this fast is to bring urgency, to bring media attention to the urgency of having immigration reform. The second goal is to have youth and youth leaders become part of the movement for immigration reform. And lastly, the third goal is to pressure the House of Representatives to respond to the lack of initiative in the Senate. And so how have we accomplished this? We've organized a statewide caravan that starts in Santa Ana, then it goes to Pasadena, then it goes to Bakersfield, to San Jose, and then to San Francisco. We have in San Francisco a week-long fast. They're going from July 2nd to July 9th.
We are making this sacrifice, you know, risking our health, but like I said, we're more hungry for people to get treated equally, for all the students to go to school and not have to worry about, you know, immigration or have to worry about just their exams and getting a degree.
El partido en el poder es el partido que corta el queso. Y si el partido en el poder hiciera deberes ayudar a los inmigrantes, asignaría suficientes fondos del presupuesto para subsidiar esa rama del servicio de inmigración que tramite la ciudadanía. Para de esa manera.
The DREAM Act is good and fair for these students. It's good for our economy and it's good for the American people. Winning the DREAM Act is important for these young people. It's also important as another step forward in the quest for legalization for everyone, the people that are working hard and paying taxes.
And I'm one of the fastest here for the 7 weeks, and you know, we appreciate the support. Want to urge folks to look up the DREAM Act, look at the immigration reform, hit up Nancy Pelosi, and put some pressure on them so they take leadership on this issue.
We are fasting for immigration reform. We are fasting for the reunification of our families. We are fasting for the DREAM Act. And we, of course, want to stop the rape.
Yes, we are hungry, but we're not hungry for hamburgers or for tacos or any other delicious food. But we are hungry for justice. We're hungry for our dreams to come true.
I'm from an economically disadvantaged neighborhood, and nobody in my family has ever received a degree in anything. I'm the first one. I just graduated from Riverside City College, and I'm going to be going to UC Davis.
So I'm also with IDEAS at UCLA, and IDEAS was formed out of as a support group for A540 students, undocumented students. And ever since I applied to go to college, I had to do something about my legal status. So I looked up DREAM Act and who's doing something about the DREAM Act. It was the LA Dream Team at the time, and Trudeau was very involved. Other organizations were involved. So ever since then, it's a need that, you know, I just graduated. At the time, I was thinking, what am I going to do when I graduate? And now it's, what am I going to do right now? So I need the DREAM Act to pass in order to be able to use my degree. A lot of our members need it so they don't become deported. They need it, you know, to be able to contribute to society. And this is, that's why.
So we have students we have 24 students across the state who are fasting for a complete week. And on top of that, we have solidarity fasters. So we have probably hundreds of students fasting across the state in solidarity, asking for the DREAM Act, asking for immigration reform.